be honest with you. I want to talk with you for just a few moments about living your life on mission. I believe that so many people in the world are so miserable, and they're miserable because they're living their lives without a mission. The scripture says that where there is no vision, where there is no prophetic utterance, the people cast off restraints and run wild. I know what the news says. I know what the media says. I mean, people will say that people are products of their environment or products of their circumstances or prisoners of their condition. But what I really believe to be true and what I've said for decades now is that I believe that many people are suffering from an absence of vision. And the absence of vision will always create an absence of value in your life. I want you to write that down. The absence of vision will always create an absence of value in your life. And so when I look around the world, I see so many people that are living their lives without a sense of vision. And when you don't have a vision, there's this absence of value, there's this absence of worth, and we begin to go through life as creatures of habit. We begin to go through life as products of circumstances. We begin to be labeled by our environments and defined by our limitations, and everything about our lives begins to be the antithesis of what we were created and destined to be. And so what I want to do is I want to, through everything that I do, whether it's a podcast, it's a book, whether it's a live event, whether somebody hears me give a keynote at a presentation, I want to get the world back to a sense of mission. I want us to stop mimicking what we see other people do, because mimicking is the proof that a person does not understand their mission. When you know what you have been called and destined to do, you don't have to compete with anybody. You don't have to compare yourself with anybody. All you have to do is have the courage to be who you were born to be. And so I believe that one of the most important questions we can ask in our lives is, do I possess the bravery to be who I was created and born to be? Because if you're going to be everything